Good morning, board members. We are Ms. Carlitz's fifth grade class, and we've been studying the age civilizations of the Western Hemisphere. We want to introduce you to the Maya and how they wrote without an alphabet. It was incredible. They had a way to communicate by using hieroglyphics.
A glyph is an image the Maya used to communicate. All of the glyphs together are hieroglyphics.
Today in Nanuet, we have a bit of a problem. Most of the kids at Miller are not understanding any of the signs posted in the school because they can't read. However, the kids at Miller are fortunate enough that images can help them understand more so than words. We have an idea that will help solve this problem, and the idea actually comes from the Maya.
Wouldn't it be a good idea if we used the Maya system of writing to help the kids at Miller learn the rules?
We need several glyphs to help the little kids understand. We'll show you.
Here is the first one. Can you guess what this is? That's right, no running in the hallways.
This one should be pretty clear. Be quiet in the halls. It can also be used on the bus and in the library. This could be a good school-wide rule so kids can learn better.
This one can be used in multiple places too. For example, why not put it out on the playground? This way, no one will be hurt and kids will grow up to be good citizens by learning not to push. This will help them when they get into higher too.
There's more for little kids to know about the playground. Kids should be sure to know how to play safely.
It's time to talk about the bathroom. It's really important for kids to wash their hands. After all, we don't want anybody to get sick or spread germs.
Let's not forget about the rules in the library. Remember to put your books away so someone else could find them next week.
What's the messiest part of the school? Not the art room. It could be the cafeteria if kids don't follow the rules. This glyph will help. This glyph will help. Tables in the cafeteria must be kept clean.
Coming to school and going home from school has to be safe. Too many kids stand up and jump around on the bus. We already showed you the be quiet sign, but another grip for reading. It's needed. Sit on the bus. The bus drivers can definitely concentrate better.
School is so much fun at Miller that when kids don't arrive on time, they will miss the important lessons and the fun. We all know that it's important for kids to be on time.
Clearly, we need to make Miller School better by hanging posters with these glyphs all around the school area. We hope you agree with our suggestions. We are sure they will work. Thank you for your time.